slammed on the brakes to avoid an accident, Maggie went flying.
Leslie Walco's English Cocker Spaniel was injured when she got tangled in the restraint. Test video using stuffed animals shows what can happen when a dog is launched off the seat during a crash. Her organization, the Center for Pet Safety, started testing dog harnesses in 2011. All four tested failed.
What we're seeing in the testing is that even though the dog is attached, the dog continues to launch off of the seat.
Crash tests done by the Center for Pet Safety found that the majority of the restraints on the market don't keep your pet on the seat at the point of impact. But manufacturers for restraints just like this one say this could actually save your pet's life.
There's been a lot of innovation that continues, and we keep on every day continue to improve these.
His company's video shows a brown dog restrained and a black and white dog untethered that goes flying. The owner says any harness that keeps a dog from becoming a distraction to the driver makes things safer.
85% of people are doing nothing to restrain their dogs. Their dog's running around in the car, they're a distraction.
Walco says not every manufacturer does adequate testing and wants an industry standard, as well as cars with sturdier connection points to harness your pet. But for now, she says it's up to owners to educate themselves.
You want to first look for the crash video posted by the manufacturer to their website. If the dog launches off the seat, there's a risk there.
All right, well, the group says this isn't just a concern for the animal's safety. If the dog actually launches off of the seat during a crash, that could also injure the people in the car.